Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your lock metal detector. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be running through these cartons and we'll be testing for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The first part carton I'll put through is non-contaminated. Ferrous. Non-ferrous. Stainless steel. And lastly, non-contaminated.